sorcerer is truly supreme, Steven.
I have Dormammu, and he is about to extinguish your flame once and for all.
We don't like them.
Crystals to absorb his beams and create an opening for attack.
Yeah.
helpless ones took the brunt of your attack. They served their purpose, and Dormammu still stand.
Allow me.
I tire of these games. You shall learn that Dormammu is always the victor, no matter the reality.
Time to go home then, yeah? Well, that wasn't the plan, love. I'm not a hero like you. Just a girl who happens to hunt the things that go bump in the night. And it's been a long night. From everything I've heard, he does sound like a bit of a monster himself. Oh, fine. But if we kill him, I get to keep his head for my trophy room. Deal?
If only that were the last of him. He always does. He's lived for centuries thanks to the foul magic in this place. We've only made him angrier. We get the reality stone as far away from here as possible. I think I can help with that, but it will take a few moments. Good. Take a moment to regroup, and we'll depart this wretched place once and for all.
This was all my fault. We never would have ended up in this terrible dimension if my magic wasn't so volatile. Maybe you're right. My hexes may not always have the expected results, but I suppose they still managed to get the job done. Of course, I remain forever by your side.